at the 34, Lee had two chances. The first one, they got the score. This could be their last chance with 3:40 to go. The ball a little underthrown. Yoakum made a great effort. He's a little shaken up. Triple receivers right. Coleman split to the left. Scudder the lone setback. Rolls to his left. Scudder with the block. Now Newberry in trouble. Rolls. Double coverage. One. Touchdown. Touchdown. Robert E. Lee touchdown. Beyond his line. Robert E. Lee touchdown. 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 3 minutes and 30
seconds to go. You have to make a decision here, and I think it's already been made. You got to throw it in the end zone.
Yeah, I think you got to go into the end zone. No doubt about it. Why don't you flood one side of the field? Coleman to the right. Double formation backfield. Keaton split to the right. Listen to the Lake Highlands crowd. Newberry, fourth down, and this is what it's all about. Newberry going deep. Coleman, pass, flattened, caught! Touchdown, Robert E. Lee! Touchdown, Robert E. Lee!
What a catch!
Touchdown, Robert E. Lee! Hail Mary, where are you? Oh, my!
Oh, my. John Tyler band and fans in front of us going nuts. Newberry at about the 14 will punt it away. Mike Jr. Jones is deep. Nice rush. Nice high lazy kick, but very short. Jones fumbles the football at about the 48. Fumbles the ball. Oh, Robert E. Lee's got it. Robert E. Lee's got it. Robert E. Lee's got it.
Again, Lee. Yoakum the tight end right. Newberry, play action. He's got time. He's going deep. Coleman puts the secondary caught. Five. Touchdown, Robert E. Lee.